the initial data we reviewed as part of a online meeting that we had with other Caribbean countries seems to have a mortality rate that's similar to the common flu viruses that we have circulating. So I know there's perhaps a panic mode in that regard because you associate it, I mean, it's everywhere when you watch the news, but if it has the same mortality rate, and then I guess the concern has really got to be the flu viruses in general, right? What do we do to prevent it? How do you do measures to contain it, and ensuring that prevention becomes the key message that we're going to earmark.
Is the ministry working with other ministries, for example, transport or national security or tourism, in terms of border points where tourists come in?
We would only be looking from our vantage point, Ministry of Health, at the airport. I don't know that land or the ship ports would be something of concern right now. So in discussions with public health earlier today, what we want to do is be able to go through the list of any flight passengers coming in through the airport, whoever may have been coming, originating out of any airport out of China, be able to follow, which means we give them information, and in case they have any symptom developing, if they can flag it for any health facility, or if they have any symptoms, then we will channel it through the adequate sources upon arrival.